this is the Chad Smith Red Hot Signature Cowbell. There's something about a cowbell that really like sets the tone for a song. And you know what that tone is? Party! If you got a cowbell in your song, you are partying hard. I don't know if you guys are familiar with things, but in the world of cowbells, I am. This is LP's like roadworthy, time-tested, durable. I play with the Chili Peppers and beat the crap out of this thing on a nightly basis, and it really holds up. It's got this clamp, may even be patented, and it holds this bell securely in place. I think if you guys are your hard players, you know when you hit the cowbell, if you're doing Mississippi Queen with your band, that thing will go and you're often it'll slide side to side, go down. That doesn't work. And this thing holds it and it doesn't go anywhere, which is like amazing. It's 8 inches long. Proper pause. And this ridge thing, it dampens the sound a little bit because sometimes you see cowbells. I used to have cowbells be all taped up and stuff because they can be really kind of super ringy and have some overtones that aren't so pleasing to the ear. But this dampens it down, and also, you know, you won't dent. The cowbell won't look like a bowl of soup. For me, like when you just want something really cutting and that just like a song called, we do a song called Ready Made by Chili Peppers off Stadium Arcadium. And you just want that to cut. It really cuts. It's loud, man. It's like, yeah. I can't even hear right now. And the coolest thing about all of this, it's made in America. USA, USA, USA. Besides that, it's an awesome instrument, and I love it.